Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Today we're going to be putting some Undercards. So I've been playing this game a lot and I just wanted to record it, so let's get into it. So basically, if you don't know what this game is, it's a game about it's basically Undertale, except it's a card game, like not so Deltarune. So let's get into a standard match right now. And there's also these mini games while you're waiting. I'm pretty good at them. Ish. As you can see, I'm my best at sneaking on the D8. I can do it with looking at you guys. Easy. I think. Yep, I died. Yeah, so you can also pause it just to see you do something. When is an opponent gonna come in? Alright guys, so let's get into this match. So wait for it to load because these things take a long time to load. As long as you can see, I already got pretty good things. So it's basically, yeah, it's a card game. Already explained. So you can click on which ones you don't want. So let's see, I'm gonna put down a mace. And if it sees that shield, then if you see that shield, okay, then that means the enemy has to attack that. I'm getting a lot of shields. And disarmed mean they can't attack. The red numbers are damage, and the green ones are their health. Let's see what he does. So, you guys probably see the point of this game, right? I thought so. Alright, so they put down a Muldessa. See, does 2 damage to a random enemy monster. If there is an ally, roll the 4 damage instead. Gift there. He's really good. Imprint and gift. So, yeah. I got my best guy. Oh, attack is dummy because it takes no damage. And because I am Perseverance, I have the poison effect. He's level 53, but levels don't really matter. It's all about your skill. You can get Muffet's pet to kill him. I'm also gonna get another mace. Mace takes 4 damage to kill him. I'm gonna attack his health. The goal is to get the enemy's health down to 0. So, I'm succeeding in that. I can start my own music class. Ooh, I got sand. You have enough to get them. All I know to do is go in there, I guess. That sounds brutal, but it's true. Four damage to the killer. So kind of catchy. Alright. Should I get a sand in here? Oh my gosh, I could just kill all the guys right now. Or should I save it? Because this, yes, the one that, because my it poisons all the guys, and this one, it kills all monsters under this poison, basically. I'm gonna give the monster minus two, minus two. And summon a gem. I'm also gonna summon Gaster Follower 2. Since he has haste, it allows him to attack immediately. So attack immediately. Then he's gonna attack him. Kill him. So now he has no less. Wait, did I use the call it gas thing? Hopefully I do. That would definitely be a waste. I think I do. Nope, got dad and son. Sam and Gaston. Oh, rocks pretty annoying. Pebble also has the shield, just weaker. So maybe in the future we'll be able to get like a whole bunch of, like maybe we can get a whole deck of legendaries, but legendaries are pretty expensive, unless they're like Sam's over here. I think I should summon. Now I'm gonna use the technique. The gas. Then contamination. A good 5 damage to our health. I think I'm gonna win. Like, I still got a gas drone on this side. Okay, playing the defensive. Okay, let me silence this guy. Silence makes it so they're like, I'm a defense, or I'm a, they're like, effect here, like, entering with 3 damage to the enemy player. I'll make it so it doesn't do that. So give the enemy minus 2, minus 2, I'll give that to you. And also, attack you. Alright, dodge. So, alright. If you guys press that like button yet, I mean, you should do it. Alright. You guys are done. That. I should have attacked both of my 2 damages. I can do 6 damage instead of 5 damage on him. If you hear some, like, a whole bunch of footsteps and stuff upstairs, I swear to my mom's house, so it's my older brother up there. He's gonna make a YouTube channel, and I shout him out, but he told me not to shout him out. I didn't really, so I don't know. I just... Well, that was pretty good. Whenever he gets killed, it makes him, he gets some extra health. Or he gets sent back to your deck with some extra health. He'll attack you. He'll kill you. And then I'll summon. Summon. Gaster Blaster? I wish I could attack with health. But I'm gonna... Actually, we don't want to kill his dog. Yikes. I think we should just try to finish it. One mistake I've made once before is like, I ended up playing with him, like, he had 1 HP, but then, I was for real, just like, he had 1 HP, but then, I, instead of killing him, I ended my turn, but then he summoned a guy and killed him. So, I'm gonna get this done if he can. What's taking so long? Every man who can have a dancer in your turn. Oh, let's finish this. But before we finish it, we need to have an epic end with Gaster. I'm gonna hit him with that. I'm gonna use this to kill that. I'm gonna use this to kill that. Then we reactivated. We're gonna attack and help, and we won. We're waiting to level up, get certain things. So, guys, I might end the video here, so, see ya.